Hello everybody, Dr. K here and your 22 seconds of inspiration. Do you know what it says in Proverbs 15 and 33? It says, the fear of the Lord is instruction in wisdom, and that humility comes before honor. We must humble ourselves before the throne and presence of God so that we may have wisdom. Be blessed today and every day.